Hello, Doris again. The book that I would like to read to you today, is called My Agent. I have the series of this collection, and the reason why I want to share it with you is because this is how I taught both of my children to read. My little one went to school, when he went to kindergarten, he already knew his basic sight words. This collection is very helpful. It's from the company My First Steps to Reading, and the author of the book is John Bell. James, sorry, Jane Bell. I usually start by singing and pointing out the letters of the ABCs with my students. Today I need to go. I won't be doing the singing. My A book. Little A had a box. He said, "I will fill my box." Little A put on his hat and went for a walk. He found apples, apples, apples. He put the apples into his box. Little A found an alligator. He put the alligator into his box. Little A found ants, ants, ants. "In you go, ants," he said. Then little A found arrows, arrows, arrows. Did he put the arrows into his box? He did. Little A found an axe. It was a toy axe. He put the axe into the box. Now the box was so full, the ants, the arrows, and the axe fell out. The apples and the alligator fell out too. "Who will help me fill my box?" said little A. An astronaut came by. "I will help you," said the astronaut. "We will fill your box." Can you remember what's in the box? The arrows, the ants, the alligator, the apples. Then the astronaut took little A for a ride. Up, up, and away! Who's in the airplane? The ants, the alligator, the arrows, the astronaut, little A. More words with little A. We have antelope, acrobat, antlers, animals, ambulance, anchor, and once again, you can see the ABCs one time. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, and Y, and Z. Now I know my ABCs. Next time, won't you be with me? Soon, I'll be reading my B book. God bless you. Have a good day.